Rouch gigs.
What you're about to hear is a true story.
I used to get hit, kicked, and all that shit. I was always acting up, I deserved that shit. Came out angry when she birthed that kid. In preschool, I crawled under the desk so I could peek under the teacher's dress. Created plots on how to turn her husband into an ex. In kindergarten, I hustled in my tiny whities. Traded this one kid for his Mighty Max toys and thought it was all cool, till his parents got annoyed and called the school, who made me give them back. I still hate his parents, bitch ass, for that. In the second grade, I got my first pair of J's. My big titty teacher noticed my nice shoes. I hope they might get her in the right mood, but it didn't work. So I became a crook there, stole books from the book fair. Right outside her classroom, she caught me, called me naughty, but didn't send me to the office. I knew you wanted my cock, bitch. The office was like my second home. Fuck the vice principal and that damn phone. In the third grade, I grabbed a girl by her braids and made her kiss me. Ew, sticky. I always got in trouble, but they couldn't stop me. The cafeteria was free. The best days were taco pockets and teriyaki. Then I stole gushers from the suckers with the packed lunches. I must have had a fucking gusher compass. Most of the other kids didn't like me. They would hang out and not invite me. I didn't know why, I just went home, cried my eyes dry and wished they died. I tried skateboarding, but I couldn't do it. So I broke my board in half and said, screw it. In middle school, I got suspended when I threw a chair at Miss Sweet for calling me a liar. I hope that bitch got fired. Speaking of Sweet, I used to take this one freak to the roof, get jacked off till I blast off. Then hit PE with a big smile, feeling like I could run a mile. In eighth grade, I stole an eighth of shake from my friend's dad. Made bags with saran wrap and a lighter. Tried selling it, but ended up in hell in it. I've been going wild.
Size Kool-Aid cup that's overflowing. Fuck making it rain, but fish food have it snowing. Like an energizer bunny, keeps going and going. Keeps going and going, keeps going and going. When I was younger, I did anything for the money. Hit enemies for the money, and my so-called buddy hurt the people that love me. Did a couple bad things in the past that I regret. Not a thief committed theft, but I learned from my mistakes. So I take smaller steps. I don't always move right, some nights I move left. All them pussy niggas hate and get the middle finger F. Best friends with the chef, white girl named Beth. That affected me meth, I get her off till there's nothing left. That game of checkers ain't nothing like chess. Relieve my stress, and it'll be an old age when I take my final rest. Till I meet death in this game, I'm a own rep. Till I use my last breath.
I know they can't take it, cause I made it. With a brother from a different mother. Brother from a different mother. But still related, cause I made it. With a brother from a brother from a different mother. But still related, and this bitch I go, she was created to be hated.
I've been going wild ever since I was a child.